The genius part of Chavez is that he made people, highly sophisticated people, believe that there was a democracy. He was the first, he was a pioneer in being an autocrat disguised as a democrat.